We are looking at a severe drought. That is number two in this four-point scale here, and that's severe drought index for most of our counties, including Kendallville and Auburn, most of northwestern Ohio as well, and it looks like a moderate drought as we head towards our southern counties. Now, we haven't had much rain at the airport at all, but this index figures in all the rain that all of the places have had here and still puts most of our area in a severe drought category.